Hitfilm Sensei here. Today we're going to talk about three different ways to turn off sound of a video clip so that it's not part of the thing. Okay? So I'm going to take my video footage. The first way to do this is really the simplest way. What you're going to do is you're going to drop that footage on here. And then what you do is you right click on your footage and you say unlink, right? Now you can select either or. So if I select the audio, I can delete it. And now there's no more audio on that. Now you have to be careful, because if you were to make this into a composite shot, it will bring the audio with it, okay? The second way to do this is to drag your footage but holding down the Alt key. So if I hit the Alt key and I drag it, then it will remove the audio. If I drag it to the video, or if I drag it into the audio, it will remove the video part, okay? So that's the second way to do it, very, very simply. The third way to do it, let's say you are actually working in a composite shot, so I make a composite shot, click OK. Now here I am in this composite shot, and I want to get rid of it. What most people will do is they will actually try to turn down the audio all the way. And you know what? That doesn't work, actually, okay? You're still going to have just a little bit of audio in the background. So the easiest way to do it is to go under Controls, Layer Properties, and right here there's a Mute box, and you just tick that box. And that removes the sound from your composite layer. So hope that helps you. If you have any questions, just drop them in the comments below. And otherwise, thanks for watching.